So here we are looking at a few statements. So first of all, we should know a little bit about the nuclear reactions. So when we talk about the